So, hello everyone. Welcome to the second stream of Spider-Man. If you were here last week, you remember that it was pretty hard, and controls are really bad. Controls are really bad in this game. So, thank you players for the raid, and hello everyone. So, Spider-Man 1 is hard, so let us continue, and see if we can make any progress. So, let me load my save state. And, yes. Because we are on the ship, and we need to destroy 10 green barrels. 10 green barrels to beat this level. So, let us try to do this. So I kind of have this level memorized a little bit. Jump, there you go. Alright, so let's go down here. 3 health. Alright, second bell. Oh, well, thank you for stopping by, players, and thanks again for the raid. Not everything I play is super hard. No, I'm doing pretty good so far. Let's see what we got here. I do believe there's another health down here. No, this is a level up. There's a health over there. Over the next drop. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Nice. Get a little bit more health. I killed him. This is where I have to go down. Let's avoid that guy. This is the annoying Oh, I got another green bell. So let us, there's a key up here we need to get. Alright, that isn't too bad, Oh, that hurt. Oh, one health. This is not good. This is not good at all. I have more than one health now. Anything down here? No health? God damn it. The barrel is will explode in your face, so which is why I jump away. They do damage to you. Got the sticky web. Red key. Man, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm gonna restart that. So you only have a limited number of lives here, and if you die, you start over from the beginning again. This is not going well at all. Alright, one barrel down. Let's try this again. Alright, full health. Make a new save state here. So we have full health. No, I don't. Got hit by the barrel. Life. I think there's a... Is there another barrel down here? No, there's not another barrel down here. Should use my power ups that I have. Alright. we'll avoid that guy. And... Thank you.
Yeah, dead again.
Lotus taste state.
Try that again.
We don't have to go as far. Ah, damn it. I hit by the barrel again. Oh, lovely. One health again. And don't have the blue key. So yeah, that was a bad one. Yeah, that part with the blue key is probably the hardest part in this level. Guy. Jump, jump, thank you. Didn't want to do that. Damn it! Screw it. I'm just gonna save it here. We are doing pretty good here. So we need to get another key. To make it out. Damn it! Hate those guys. Well, I got some health. Not much. Come on, jump! There we go. looking good. I need to store these barrels. Jump! Jump! You didn't jump! Oh great, one health left. I am so dead. Especially with that guy. Oh, maybe not. My special powers? Will we make it? Or will we die? One more barrel left. One more barrel left. And I'm dead. Of course. Of course. Now let's load our save state again. Indeed, so... So let's go back up. See if I can do this next part without getting hit. Nope. Some health. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, here we go again. Died. Yes, lots of bullet dodging, a lot of only fighting when you need to. Let's grab that instead. Damn it. Rather have the power web. Okay. Gotta do that. Let's make a new save state here. We'll put it in the slot 2 here. See if we can actually do this with 5 life. So far, so good. One more barrel to go. One more barrel. Oh, I got the green key. Oh, there's health over there. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Let's save it there. And we'll continue. So we need to go back. Go to that door that we couldn't go to before. And then we should beat this level. I have almost all my health. That was bad. Damn it. All right, so we did it. So we beat the ship level here. Woo, that's good. I must admit, you are a wonderful physical specimen. But here, the advantage is mine. Few places to swing your web from limited floor space. You are hampered, and my feline grace gives me the edge. Defend yourself, Spider-Man. Oh, brother, you bad guys are so melodramatic. Alright, let's save state. I think so. This is gonna be... Wow. Killed him the first time. Wow, I killed the boss. Nice. The first round goes to you, Spider-Man, but I shall return. That's Spider-Man. Spider. Oh, why bother? He managed to defeat Kraven, sir. This time, perhaps, but Kraven was just taking his measure. What about other concerns? Quest Aerospace is nearing completion of their project. We are in serious jeopardy if we go much longer without a solution. Very well, send in our insurance policy to buy us some time. Also, we double our efforts to capture this Spider-Man. At once, Mr. Osborn! Well now, what's this all about? Reports that the supervillain known as the Shocker has targeted Quest Aerospace. The Shocker was last seen fleeing into the subways. I better see what I can do. Time to get into the costume. Shocker's going to shake the subway to pieces unless you stop him. Find him before he makes rubble out of the place. So, alright, save it again. Oh, that's gonna be so bad. That's gonna be so bad. Oh, this is gonna be pain. Painful here. I don't know if I can actually, this is gonna be a maze, I think. Hey, there's Underscores, welcome. What, playing some Spider-Man for the Game Boy Advance? Well, got another level up. And paint the building falling apart here. I have no idea where I'm going. Do you have to kill him? That's not good. We got full health. I don't know if I want to save it yet. Hey, have more plays, welcome. Huh? Check. Woo! That was close. Ooh, Spider-Man dies. Crushed by the train. Yeah, let's reload the state here. Hey, Spurious, welcome. Ah, you have to jump to the ceiling. Let's try that again. Ah. That was a little too close for comfort. Go up here, skip all these guys. I have to kill him. He's gonna kill me before I kill him. I don't know if I wanna save it yet. Don't wanna go that way. Come on! Super controls. I'm gonna die. Spider-Man is fighting in the subway system because Shocker is going to destroy the subway. So I am here to save the people. Supposedly, so. Thank you. Indeed, Spiria, saving people. If I can make it through the two shocker fights without taking too much damage, I'll save it. Hit this guy. There you go. Don't want to go down that way. Alright, let's save it here. Save this top three here. Got shield charge. That's disgusting, these underscores. So let's reload our save. By the stupid train again. This is gonna require some memorization here. Everybody picking on Spider-Man. Alright, down we go. Health. Got smashed by the bus. Very true, Spirit. It's very true. So maybe I'll save it once I get past the first part of this train section. Damn it. All right, we'll save it here. Save in stop 4. I have no idea how much further I have to go yet. Let's keep going this way, obviously. Safest route. Yes, it's more difficult because of the controls than it is of the game. Controls of the game are really, really, really bad. Getting used to them. I mean, I have a hard time getting Spider-Man to run straight. Controls are better. This level wouldn't be so bad. But you have to actually stop whatever you're doing before you can actually put a spider web up. And like that time, I didn't stop first, so I couldn't spin my web. Wait for the train to come this time. Oh, I had it, and I just tried to do it twice. Damn it. Very funny. Funny, Spurious. Very funny. As you can see, there's no way off the track here, Spurious. Now this battle, this part's gonna be a little annoying. Yeah, but I don't have access to doing that in the background. No. Let's go up. try this. Alright, let's save it. Oh yeah, the smoky stuff. There's one pass and stuff. Oh, not. Oh, this is bad. Come on, there we go. I got more life, that's awesome. Probably should save it. Let's see what's down here first. More health. Oh, another. Oops. You little. No life left. Yeah, yellow prick. We have so many lives, let's just continue. I mean, we have 6 lives, so we can spare to use one here. Yep. Oh God. We still have 10 minutes left, so this is a long level. Let's save it again. This guy is very hard to hit. Alright, so we made it. We made it through the subway. Shocker attacked the wrong facility! And Crescent nearly competed for the project. How is our fool meet up progressing? We are 95%, sir. But despite our efforts, we can go no further without human trials. I don't care! We need results fast! I'll test it! But sir, you can't possibly. Shocker and his lackeys have taken hostages. Free the hostages before taking on Shocker. Alright. Alright, there's 10 more hostages remaining. Oh, this is gonna be painful, I'm assuming. Invulnerable, so that's kinda awesome. Oh, can't land there. Oh, great. Well, I'll skip that part. I need some help, big time. Nope, no health. And I'm dead. Oh, good. This is gonna be another one of these tough levels. Not doing that again. I can't go down that way. No way to get that health. This. Oh, that's one of those, those baldy things that I have a hard time using. Hey, G Pudding, welcome to the stream. Wasn't some, Spider-Man here? No health time to the boss. One more hostage remains. Now I have 4 health. Oh, health at last. How much that can give me? Alright, we'll save it here. Oh, I don't have access to that door. That's not good. That means I need to get a hostage here somewhere. See if anything over this way. Finding that last half is gonna be painful. That hostage right there. 4 minutes. We go all the way back to the end, I think. I don't think I need to get a key. Or maybe I do. There we go. That's bad. I think you need to go left. I don't see any place where you can actually drop down at all. So I think I'm gonna have to spider web it across, maybe? No idea. Oh, wait, we need to reload our save, because that would be my last life. So we have to pick up that last hostage. I'm gonna get up here. Last hostage. Save the game after we get back to where we need to be and figure out how we're gonna do the last part. Let's save it here. How the hell are you supposed to get through that? Maybe we can hit the top part, maybe? I can't quite make it. It's gonna be hard. Let's just try to see if we can get to the electrical part here. Not quite. I need to get in there before I'm shocked. This is gonna be quite challenging here. So let's reload our safe state here and see if we can figure this out. Spider-Man can't stay in there very long. Spider-Man cannot stay in the electrical cones very long. He gets shocked again. And jumping across won't help either. Because you'll run into that electrical barrier thing. Anybody have any ideas? Feel free to speak up in chat. Let's reload that. That's going badly. Somehow you're supposed to make it to that. Well, I'm not entirely sure. No, there's no way to make it. I don't know if you could jump across if I did it right, if I could jump. It's very hard to, spin your web and move at the same time. Because controls are pretty bad for that. Nope. I think I got it. I think I figured out how to do it. That's all you had to do. Wow. Oh, that's pretty cool. Lots of time remaining. End of the line, Shocker. Don't make this any harder than it is. You don't scare me, freak. Bring it on. All right, so we have our third boss fight here. This is gonna be a hard fight. Nothing in this room that will help me. Yeah, this fight's gonna be considering I have no way of defending myself. Yeah, I've got to change the game. I haven't hit this guy yet. I think I have a right idea here. It's a matter of getting into a rhythm here. very hard to put the spider webs. Hey, Harvinville, welcome to the stream. Watch me die quite a few times here. Okay, this boss might take me the rest of the afternoon, yeah? Sure, this underscores, feel free to give me any hints on this boss here. Cause I am, tried everything I know that I have that I can. Yeah, that works, this underscore, except for the fact that I would die before he dies. Yeah, this guy is really hard. Really hard. Yeah. Got a couple good whacks on though. I'm again down to maybe quarter health. Maybe quarter health. One time I got a lot of good hits on him. Right, he's gonna hurt me more than I hurt him. It's such a shocking experience, yeah? This guy is almost impossible to hit. Find a weakness in him. Once he stands there laughing, that's when you hit him. Ha ha ha. Man. Whew! This guy's tough. This guy is something else. My special power take down a little bit of itself, but not enough. This guy is a shocking experience, that's for sure. As far as I've gotten is quarter health. So it's gonna take me a while to beat him. Especially since every hit I take a real small step out of his health. Thank you. Come on. I think I'm getting the right idea now. This guy'll be able to do it without taking as many hits. Not like that. Damn it. boy. Boy, oh boy. This guy is... He is definitely a tough guy. He's not even the final boss. Oh, well, I can't hit him either, though. Even though he can't hit me, I can't hit him either. Kinda sucks. It would've been nice if I could've. Can't hit him here. Oh man, I can bug him. Dead again. Thank you. Yep. I wouldn't be surprised if 30 minutes was used for that enemy. Let's see. Hey, quit hitting me. Every time I get a hit, he hits me back, which can't happen. We'll give it a couple more tries here tonight. Oh, I mean, hit him this time. There we go. Hit him once. Yay! Hit him once! I think like the only time you can hit him is if he's laughing. So it's gonna be extremely hard to do. Thank you. Yes, lots of ripping here. My last life. Probably a couple more times here, and then we will do the retro gaming box unveiling. This one's not going well. Bad. That was a bad one. You can hardly get Spider-Man to walk straight. Good. Thank you. take them off now. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be... Oh. Bad. One more try, and then we will do the retro box treasure opening. So once we die one more time, you Not good. And I am dead. So that will be all for Spider-Man for today. We will attempt to kill him again tomorrow and see if we can actually do it. But for now, let us, I got another one of those gaming boxes in. So let us open that and see what we got. So let's, give me a minute here to... exit out of this. Watch the shocker just kill me to 100 million little pieces here. Power off. It takes forever to shut down. It's shut down now. Awesome. And let's see here. I am big. Make it a bit smaller here. Alright, that works. So, we have another box. Okay, we got some crap here. Got, not so Raven. That's pretty crappy. Hey, what do you know? In this case I decide to beat Spider-Man 1, I have, Spider-Man 3 here. Just in case I want more hard stuff. And, that's just pretty cool. I got this, game, The Legendary Wings. I played this when I was young. I really enjoyed this game. I actually was able to beat this, without, saving it or, using cheats. But this game is pretty cool and it has cool music as well. And last but least, I got this game I never heard of. It's called Athena for the NES. And it's Japan's top arcade hit. So I'm assuming it's some sort of platformer. So this is Athena. And that's all for the retro gaming treasure box. But I did go out and purchase a new game. And I was able to pick up a Game Boy Advance game, Final Fantasy 1 and 2, The Dawn of Souls. This is actually supposed to be the best edition of Final Fantasy 1 and 2. Because this also includes, I think Final Fantasy 1 includes like 4 additional dungeons. As well as in Final Fantasy 2 there's also an extra dungeon. So we will be playing this sometime in the future, not sure when. But that's all I have for right now. I will be back again tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. As we will continue to play through Jagged Alliance, so this week we should be able to take over a factory. I will try, after I eat some dinner, try to redo the last day in attempts to have at least some sort of medical available to me on the field, because I do think I will need it. for the next day, because I will be taking over a factory. So that will be here at 8 p.m. Eastern, and that's about 4 hours from now. And yeah, let's see if there's anyone else here we can raid. See who else is streaming here today. So let's give Madcap Plays a raid here. And he is doing some 3D modeling stuff here, so this is pretty cool. So we can give Madcap Plays a shout out. He's doing some 3D modeling of some blood stuff. So let's give him a raid, and for the raid master you can say Hoaxing a raid. Yeah, Harvindville, thank you for stopping by, everyone, and hope to see you guys tonight, if you're available. But for our raid message, we can say, Hoaxing in the raid, we have come from playing Spider-Man, have endured a shocking experience. So feel free to follow me to Madcap Plays' channel as we do some 3D modeling. Hi, Joy Killed It. You just came, just at the end of the stream. We just got done playing some Spider-Man and did a retro gaming box. So you can check the VOD if you wish. But that is all I have for now, and I will be back here at 8 p.m. in about 4 hours to play some more Jagged Alliance. So thanks again, and feel free to follow me over to Madcap Plays' channel.